Bitcoin price failed to surpass $58 and started a downside correction. BTC is currently 12:09 p.m. UTC, consolidating above $57 and it might start a fresh increase. The main hurdle on the upside is near $58 On the other hand, most major altcoins are moving lower. ETH failed to stay above $3.500 and it might test $3.350. XRP is down almost 6% and it seems like the bears might test $1. ADA is struggling and it could visit the $2 support. After a minor decline, Bitcoin price remains supported above the $56 level. BTC formed a base above $56 and started a fresh increase. The price is consolidating above $57 An immediate resistance is near the $57.500 level. A clear break above the $57.500 level could set the pace for a larger increase. In this case, the price could rise towards $60. If there is another downside correction, the price might find support near the $56.500 level. ETH even traded below $3.500 and it remains at a risk of more downsides. The first major support is near the $3.400 level, below which the bears might test the $3.350 level.